Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're in a downtown area, I think. Oh, we bought some food. Well, we didn't buy some food, he offered it to us for free. Because we took care of people trying to rob the diner. I love that. Ah, okay. So now we're headed to this side job here. Got rid of a lot of stuff in the area. This is the boxing match thing. Yeah, this side is pretty... whoops. Pretty empty. There's another boxing match. Really the only thing's left. The fixer there. I've already talked to him. It's El Capitan. Other than that, just they want us to buy different cars and stuff, and I don't know. At some point, if I ever have enough money again, I might just buy them all. But, not high on my list of things to do, that's for sure. Alright, so we're headed here, and then we got some assaults in progress nearby. Search and recover. There's a few bunch of things to do over here. Whatever this is. Arroyo's done. So the Glen and Vista del Rey. Looks like mostly the Glen. I haven't spent a whole lot of time in the Glen. So yeah, two very short side jobs last episode. Helped out a couple of the Aldecaldos. And then stopped that people from robbing the diner. Just by talking to them. That was pretty sweet. Well, I was doing so well. Next time, don't just sit there like that. Oh, this is a one way. Stop the vehicle. I do want to get up out of the street, though. Yep, the world is my parking lot.
Look, I got a meeting.
Is it a meeting on how to walk correctly? Because if so, you should definitely get to it.
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
Hey, can help me with this side job. Come with me. No idea what it's all about. We're about to find out. Malted Iguana Liquors. Is that where we're going? Am I supposed to be coming from this way? Oh boy. Skippy?
New fingerprints detected.
Oh, what?
The fuck?
Increasing volume by 33%. New fingerprints detected.
Oh, that's...
what?
Loud.
What the hell are you?
User inquiry. Technical specifications. HJKE11 smart gun with built-in AI. Experimental model.
Okay.
Name. Skippy.
Figured. Seriously, though?
Skippy, seriously.
Increasing volume by 66%.
No.
Name.
Ugh. Not deaf.
Understood. Hearing within norm. Possible issue, low IQ. Reducing speech rate by 33%. My name is Skippy.
Oh my god.
No, it's just... oh, never mind.
Was that your owner?
Guy by the dumpster. That's your owner?
Checking memory. Resources available. 100%. All files removed manually. Possible cause: theft. Original owner: no data. Suggested solution: none.
I got one. I'll take you.
Processing request. No objections found.
Can I change your name?
Can I change your name?
No.
Why not? Considering I'm your new owner.
Increasing volume by 300%.
That wasn't really...
Administrator rights are needed to complete that action. You do not have the required permissions.
How do I get the permissions? Are you fully functional?
You still got all your functions.
Running system diagnostics. Testing will take approximately 47 seconds.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm making the wait more pleasant with a soothing melody.
Not succeeding.
Test successfully completed. The program Skippy version 0.01 alpha is running correctly.
What can you do?
Alright, so what can you do? Besides talk my ear off.
Primary feature, automated targeting. In case of critical threat to user, autonomous shooting capabilities.
Autonomous?
Please choose one of two operating modes. First mode, puppy loving pacifist. I will aim at the enemy's lower extremities. Second mode, stone cold killer. I will aim exclusively at the head.
Stone cold killer, please.
Stone cold killer. My kind of gun.
Adjusting settings. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Ugh.
Selected mode. Stone cold killer. Happy slaughtering.
Okay. Corpse. No kidding. None. Cause of death unknown. Identity no records found. Warning. Suspected murder. Leave the area to avoid becoming an NCPD suspect. I still got unsuspected here. Undiscovered, I mean. It's supposed to turn into like Skippy or something. For the name of the quest or something? Maybe I have to leave the area more thoroughly. It's still showing that. Skippy, smart pistol. A smart gun with a unique voice user interface, slightly unpredictable. Look at that DPS though. Scales to the user's level. Huh. Well, that's something. Let's head to this assault in progress. It's up. Oh. Ow. Yeah, let's go the way the map says to go. Sliding on past them.
You wanna kill someone? Kill him! But not me!
Up there. Oh, they're inside there. Sixth Street Gang!
What? You too, chicken?
Fuck off!
Provocation. You divested from the wrong woman.
Pretty sweet.
Holds between 5 and 7 liters of blood.
Haha. Wow. He is going for the headshot. That's awesome. Thanks, Skippy. I'm glad we found you after we got all our stuff stolen, not before. Stylus turquoise stun glasses.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
That's bound to be interesting, at least for a while. You're already dead, weren't you? Some of these people were not killed by me. Oh, okay. Oh, these are better short. These are better, like, leg wear. Shorts other than the pants we have. Dual layer military camo shorts. And orders. We want to send the good people of Vista a message, loud and clear. Tinos won't protect you. The Valentinos are weak. Valentinos are nothing but trouble. So we go in, guns blazing. I want to see a firefight that'll be top story for a whole goddamn week. We want them afraid of us. Want them begging for mercy. Give it all you got. Yeah. That was all they got. Wait. Is this Skippy? Can't see the side of it. It has that yellow top. Yeah, it is. But there's a door here. A baseball bat. Really? That's all we got in here is a baseball bat. Well, that was fun. So what else do we have to do around here? There's another side job. Can't track it, but it's near that. Yeah, let's head for that. There's some short things. That's cool, because I feel like we're making progress. Oh. Anything back here? Stop, drop, and roll. Yeah, there's nothing really back there. This is not mine. Oh, good. It's defaulting to the last one. I forgot to specify. I need something to eat. Again. I want some real fruit. Which probably is not real. My instincts say, get in the car! Alright, alright, right. I didn't hit you. In the glen we are. Oh! I did hit you! I'm sorry. You're not dead. It's a good thing.
Not this.
I know you're not dead. That's what I was saying. NCBDEJOS DIPUTA. That means something rude. Beyond that, I couldn't tell you much. Oh, wait. Where am I supposed to be going? Alright, I'm just gonna leave it there. Up there? Alright then. Is there something going on up there? Hey,
what's your problem?
I wanna know if something's going on over there. I knocked him right over. Haha.
Oh, yeah.
Something going
on? The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction to wear bulletproof vests at all times.
All the way up there? Linda Lewis.
Lava es frágil. Fortalécela con los sistemas soldado de Arasaka. En cualquier lugar, para cualquier amenaza.
Well, it's telling me. Yeah, I'm kind of like not looking at the map again. It's telling me a lot of things, but not. Oh, now they're over there. It says up though. I walk right past these guys? Seasoned thug. I am hiding, but not running. Well, I was just about to get you. Maya? Oh, she died. I'll be taking all this stuff.
Fun fact.
Right in the butt.
According to traditional Christian doctrine, you are going to burn in hell.
Well, good for traditional Christian doctrine. Wait. Oh, I am going in here up the stairs. Or up this ladder? Yeah, I don't think that was part of the assault at all. They were just people hanging out, and I just decided to kill them. What happened to this guy? He wasn't all out of bubblegum, but he still didn't kick any ass. What's the best way up there? Even my boosters, I can't make that jump. Oh. For some reason I thought that was just a little wall. There's another one.
Long time since I whooped ass like this.
Fucking coward.
Like what? That's how you whoop ass? Or maybe that one. Is he whooping ass? Are you whooping ass? I don't feel whooped over here.
Message to user. Thanks, June.
Thanks what? You need to put the volume up again. I can't hear over the music. Oh. I found you. Yep. Whipped my ass all over the place. More real fruit. More real fruit.
Fun fact. Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
Huh? We'll leave these bloodstains where they are. That's a construction worker. I didn't kill that one. They killed that one. Got some over there. That's really it. And the objective over there, of course. I like to get those last. It is my way. There was a gun here, wasn't there? Ah, yeah.
Bum bum dee da bum. Be dumb, bum.
Let's look around a little bit more. Got some more stuff.
Oye!
Who's saying that? Oh, I thought she was part of them. Oh, right. Hey, V, sorry I got you mixed up on all this. I forgot, too, in the middle of something else, the diner robbery, Jefferson Perales was messaging me, so I gotta check that out first. Gave me a chance to walk away. How do you feel about everything? I don't know. Maybe I'm starting to feel guilty? It's dumb. Bastard deserved it. Pardon my French. I know. Dean would have wanted me to move on instead of just dwelling in the past. Again, thank you for everything, V. Take care, Claire. That rhymes. Okay. And then Jefferson. Where does it start? Okay, I guess here, because he never messaged me before. Yeah, I think everything else was like a phone call, or video call, holo call, whatever you call it. V, I spoke with Elizabeth. She confirmed what you told me. How long has this been going on for? I can't remember when this could have started, but that's just it, isn't it? I can't even trust my own memories. Who knows how much of it is fake? Yeah, see, episode 200, guys. They have, like, mind-altering... Well, they had mind-altering devices in their apartment. I remember my brother, I think. It's hard to say. Why is he suddenly in my memories? Elizabeth, show me that room you two found. What the hell is going on? I feel like I'm not in control of anything anymore. They were in my home. My home, for bleep's sake, I won't sleep until I catch these people. No, they weren't just in my home. They were my home. The whole place is bugged. Jesus Christ, V, if they're in my home, that means they're here, too. They must already know about you. What do you plan to do now? Did I answer him too late? Is he dead now or something? I don't think they'll kill him. They want to rule Night City through him. They'll just be a like a puppet, and they'll change his memories around and his ideas, his opinions about things. Jurisdiction to wear a bulletproof vest at all times. Well, alright, let's get the thing here. Maybe he'll answer me at some point. Oh, wait. Error! Contact not found. Oh, crap.
Get the latest trusted scoop on Night City, only on N54 News.
Well, there's nothing much I can do for him. I'm sure if I stop by the apartment, there'll just be nobody there, or I won't be able to get in either one. Crafting spec for overheat, epic quick hack components, and skill shard for stealth. An archived conversation with Felix and Quincy. Felix says, Q, something's up. I can feel it. Can't sleep. My legs are jittery. There's some kind of crap storm brewing. I'd bank on it. I need to find out what the Valentinos are up to, or they'll catch us with our pants down. Quincy says, Amen, brother. Felix says, nabbed a couple of their boys for a nice chat, but they knew zip. Looks like word of grand plans hasn't reached the rank and file. Gotta admit, though, those boys were tough. Lasted a week before I got the first word squeezed out. Yeah, then? Gave them the gift of a free burial. Anyway, back to biz. There's this dive maybe you heard of, Coyote. It's got this antenna. We clamp onto that, inject the malware cocktail, etc., etc. We might be able to tap into their calls. True, not bad. Felix says, grab the best runner you got on short notice, slip in there, but watch your backs, good. Enemy turf. Quincy says, no worries. Felix says, right on. Good luck out there. Okay. Well, that's that. Got some verticality going on for this little mission. ¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo está usted? Alright. So here's another side job that won't let us track for some reason. Another assault in progress. I'll be hitting this. Oh, that might be where I came from, the whole Skippy thing? Wait. Let me head back for that. It doesn't even show up, like, in my HUD kind of thing. So it's this way? No, it's... it's that way. It's beyond... yeah, I must have missed something there. It told me to leave before the police got... I like the dress. It told me to leave before the police had me listed as a suspect. Yeah, he was right back there. Oh, where the hell you come from? Now I'm trying to watch for traffic and I'm getting people. This way? Yeah. Is that the dumpster where I found that guy? I just want to finish the quest. Unless it's something in here. Something else. Looks like it is in here.
Hey, you. Sitting in the wrong spot.
This isn't a bar?
It is. But it's our bar.
Get up. Let's take a walk.
Hey, leave him alone, cabrones. Hey, go teach these assholes how to behave in my bar.
Raymond Chandler and Evening.
Hey, back off. Ain't your biz here.
Lay off him.
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off. Or I implant my blade in your ribs.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Just try, gunk. Come on. Let's see what you got.
Well, just got real fucking interesting.
I'm just kidding.
Where's my gun?
What the hell is this?
Where's my gun?
You just fuck off now, okay?
I can't even... oh, I can't take anything. You...
landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much. Fuck, what a night. Why'd you help me?
Be right there. I just had to get... I couldn't take my gun out or even... oh, I still can't take it out. Now I'm back... okay. I automatically take it out. I can't even loot these guys. What's up? You want some? You want a piece of this? Huh? Talk to Pepe.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh Corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you then? Huh?
on the house.
Oh, more free drinks. Sure.
Won't say no to a free drink.
Oh, no.
To good fortune and prosperity.
What am I drinking?
Could say that again. I'm on a double. Break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years and suddenly I'm not good enough. No, she has to go get some side action. Anyhow, since you brought up money, you wouldn't be looking for a gig, would you be? Base on it.
Keep talking.
Run me through it.
It's about my wife, right? Name's Cynthia. She's cheating, damn sure of it.
That's
only
horrible.
Question is, who will? Could let it eat away at me, or I could get someone like you. Ain't no more than an evening's work.
You just want me to find out who he is? Who's it why does it matter who it is? She's still cheating either way. Why do you want to know?
Why do you want to know who she's with? What's the point?
What's the point? What kind of gunk question is that?
Simple one. Answer it.
Yeah.
I want to look him in the eyes. Ask him how it feels fucking some other guy's wife. Breaking up a happy marriage.
And if he tells you it feels great, how do you know she's cheating?
Sure she's cheating on you?
Let's start with the fact that she always stays late after work. I know she's lying. Called her office one night, she wasn't even there. Besides that, well, we got a kid together, right? Doesn't even look like me. Different hair, different eyes, all of it. Used to be easy to check these things, but with today's tech, there is a way around every test now.
How old is this kid? All right, so this goes back, like, not even just recently, at least according to what you're thinking. Where do I find your wife?
You seem
gonna have to keep
confused.
Tabs on your wife. Follow her around town. Where'd she be now?
She works nearby. I'll give you the address. Knowing her, she'll be on a smoke break. Smokes like a goddamn tire fire.
Like half this city.
Wait. But today, she was wearing a pink jacket. And, she had a blue purse, I think.
Colorful.
Yeah.
Always like dressing up. Get a woman something nice for her birthday, anniversary. And what do you get in return?
Being cheated on? Sure, I'm in. Why not?
Okay. Fine, I'm in.
You're my hero, V. It means a lot to me.
Elizabeth says, V, I know that it might seem like you're trying to help, but I'd rather you just left us alone. Otherwise, things won't end well. Goodbye, V, and please, stay away. You've done enough already. You have been blocked. That's great. She's being controlled by them. Whoever them is. Contact added. Go to the area where Pepe's wife works during the day. Don't let me tell you again.
CD Barr's betrayal of a beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest.
Huh.
It was the same old story. An unfaithful wife in a city where everything was uncertain.
You about done? I'm trying to focus.
He's done. All right, so it's that way. Not too far at all. Yeah, we'll go do this next time. Raymond Chandler Evening. Dangerous moderate. I'm so intimidated. Moderate. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.